supporting you with completing the KYP form. If you're not sure whether you need to provide documents as an individual or a business entity, remember that a business entity can be owned by several individuals, such as a partnership. An individual or sole trader is a person who owns and operates an unincorporated business on their own. If you can't access the form, it might be because you're not the primary account holder. The primary account holder has full access to all pages on the extranet. If you're having trouble uploading documents, check if the file format and size is correct, and make sure to capture the entire document. If you're still having trouble completing the form, double-check that the information you've provided is consistent across all the fields you've filled in and all required documents are uploaded. If you upload non-matching information, the form will not be completed successfully. But don't worry, we'll let you know what needs to be updated so that you can correct and resubmit it. If you need assistance at any point during the KYP process, help is available. Visit the Partner Hub via partner.booking.com for detailed guides and FAQs. You can also contact our support team through your extranet inbox or call the dedicated support number. You'll find this number in your extranet inbox and can reach it 24/7. Visit the extranet to get started on the KYP form.